owes its existence and vitality to generations from around the world who contributed their hopes, dreams, and energy to making the history that has led to this moment. Some were brought here against their will. Some were drawn to leave their distant homes in hope of a better life. And some have lived on this land for more generations than can be counted. Truth and acknowledgement are critical to building mutual respect and connection across all barriers of heritage and difference. We begin this effort to acknowledge what has been buried by honoring the truth. We are standing on ancestral grounds of Maimea, Okabeli, Sequin, Potawatomi, Potawatomi, Kickapoo, Ho-Chunk, Peoria, and all First Nation people. We pay respects to their elders, past and present. Please take that moment to consider the many legacies of violence, displacement, migration, and settlement that bring us together here today. And please join us in uncovering such truths at any and all public events. With love.
much for being here. Thanks to some of you who have already offered to jump in and help me with my performance, because I didn't quite have enough time to get everything ready today. Oh, sorry, we didn't get to talk about these things over here. Hi, Blake. Welcome. Nice to see you. This is some laundry from my house that didn't get folded today. If anyone over on this side feels like you have the space or capacity to just fold some clothes and put them in the hamper, I would really appreciate that. Thank you so much for putting those breast pump parts together. I'm going to need those after the show, so I really appreciate that. Thanks. Oh, you're fast. Right. Lycan put together some bottles for us that we're also going to need at my house later on today. And then, anyone here have a water bottle with them? One? No? Okay. No. This group doesn't like to stay hydrated. Thank you, Blake. If you do, oh, thanks, Ben. Great. So if you do have a water bottle nearby, that's awesome. If you could just take a couple sips while I'm performing, I would really appreciate it, because I didn't have time to drink all the water that I should have today to be truly hydrated. So if you wouldn't mind, just take the things, Ben. A couple sips on my behalf, I would really appreciate it. Ooh, thank you. Some good folding techniques over here.
Thank you.
Lego Movie 2. Do you want to come in my rocket ship? Have you seen Lego Movie 2? Have you though? Have you? Have you? Have you seen Lego Movie 2? No. Can you give me some help? Can you give me some warm water? Can you give me some ice water with ice in it? Water. Give me some help.
you don't know who it is, let me tell you. It's Frederick Leroy. Tonight, experience the coming together of all parts of me. Hold, held, each one special, acknowledged, and loved. Three unique variants, when able to flow together, become my living narrative, healing all parts of me, so I can be here with you all tonight, fearlessly sharing myself, my story, three superhero stories finally living together in harmony. Three superhero variants, one holistic me, and the future
for a week.
Giving up, just throwing in the towel, just giving up. I'm not gonna ask you to hunch anybody, but just look at them. That person you're looking at is here tonight only because of God's mercy and His grace. Somebody ought to just tell God, thank you for your mercy and your grace that kept me.
To tell them it is going to be okay. That Paris doesn't have have to keep burning. That we can be safe. That we always have homes and families to hold us. A love to my younger self. A love letter to young Freddie Leroy. Hey, don't be too hard on yourself. Remember that through life, you're going to face obstacles. But that is what's going to keep you moving forward. You are going to start to figure out what your sexual orientation is going to be. But always remember, everyone will still love and care for you like they always have. There will be a time where you will want to fit into a world where you want to be accepted by everyone. You won't know what this means at this time, but later on down the road, you will come face to face with who you truly are, to grace and embrace yourself. You are going to experience loss, pain, fear, and regret. You are going to be faced with some traumatic losses, to a few that are extremely close to you. I can't disclose those individuals at this moment, but when you face this, you will start to lose yourself and forget who you are through this process of what I call grieving. But always remember that you are a superhero and that you were brought into this world to shine your light onto others. I'm telling you these things because when you cross that bridge, you will know how to hold yourself together. Together. Together.
1990 motherfucking 2. Straight from Jersey to Philly, where it is all. Yo, D, tell them how this shit going down.
Create fear and doubt. I was dealing with that war that gets internalized, that colonized mindset, a war raged long before I was born over my black body, my black gay boy soul. So much trickery to take my roots, control my now, and steal my future, my joy, my agency, my power, my playful spirit, the sounds of the battle and sad crescendo. You are not gay. Be true to yourself. Don't you dare come out. People will will love you and all your truth. Society will judge you. Society will judge you. And you are gay, and that is all good, baby, baby! A woman can provide you with a child. You can still have children. People that you were friends with won't be your friends anymore. Your friends. How many of us have them friends? Ones you can depend on. They will still be by your side. Being gay is a sin. You are a superhero. Your father will kick you out. Your father will still support and love you. He always has. Your mother will not want you to be around your sisters. Your mother will still support and love you, as she always has. You are normal. Society, you don't have to be what society wants you to be. And their perverse version of normalcy. Keep that mask on. You are now free. You get it free, you get it free, you get it free, you get it free. We're all free. Man, y'all just don't know. I listen to my favorite breaking track and reframe, reimagine, remix, and even alchemize. I push a whole brain frame. Y'all, what you think the subtext of those lyrics to my favorite song would become to me? Because you couldn't maintain the funk. Because most of men didn't have enough junk in the trunk. Anyway, it's to maintain the funk. They have your rap style for lunch, chump. Cause they, my style always a chump, chump, chump. On the power style floor to the power pose fashion. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Cause 92, I take a whole crew. December 15th, 1992. All day, baby. My real life, baby. True, true, school. If y'all didn't know, I was born in 92. Give them a bunch of fun. Knock all of their gold tooth loose. Poop pow! I'm the mother loving alchemist. Turn your poop pow to gold. See, I'm that magical with it. I don't manifest. I woman a trinifest. Boom! Next up, my graphic comic novel about to hit them shelves. Boom, see the futures with LPH. Here, my dears, to bring balance to your ears and our futures. Cheers! Cheers! Cheers, 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 cheers. What I would realize is that there are no devils or angels inside of us. Just different dimensions, experiences of self as we peel back the layers. I came to bring balance and break boundaries. The alchemist, you see, was necessary. It's still loved and will always be a sacred side of me. The internal battle was fatal. It was time for some action to transform once again and to emerge golden, glowing, the fabulous, 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 fabulous.
I want to do it too. Come on over. What are they doing?
They're pacing around.
I mean, they make weird shapes. Well, actually, it's more like a square. They go up, across, down. Well, actually, it's more like a grid. Across, and down, and up.
And then they fall asleep.
Then they wake up and they run around a lot. And then it's gray again. Did you see that? Oh my gosh, it was turquoise and it whizzed around. It was like a spiral. It's gone.
There's more gray. Way more gray. Now it's black again. Why are they rushing around?
I don't know. But then they see.
What does it look like in their heart?
It's gray.
What is the shape? Let me look closer. It's a closed fist. Surrounded by another closed fist. Surrounded by another closed fist.
Let me see.
Another closed fist. It's just bigger. And then another closed fist. Yeah. Hundreds of them. Thousands of them, really. Closed fist. It's a closed fist. No.
energy, send angels, send a messenger. Why can't we do something? Why can't they just breathe? Just breathe.